sneak peek of Varun and Natasha's wedding guest list. Bollywood is currently going gaga over coolie number 1 actor Varun Dhawan's wedding. As per the reports, Varun is going to get hitched with the love of his life, Natasha Dalal, on 24th of January. The couple is going to have a destination wedding at Alibag, and the families have already booked an entire resort for the wedding. As per the reports, the wedding functions will start from 22nd of January and will continue till 24th of January. The actor is going to hold a separate wedding reception for the Bollywood fraternity later in Mumbai. And now the recent reports are suggesting that the reception is going to take place on 26th of January at Mumbai. Being a fashion designer herself, Natasha has decided to design her own wedding lehenga. On the other hand, Varun Dhawan will be spotted wearing ace designer Kunal Rawal in his wedding. We have got our hands on the star-studded guest list of Varusha's Alibag wedding. Let us have a look at the guest list. As per reports, stars like Arjun Kapoor, Sara Ali Khan, Kiara Advani, Malaika Arora, Shashank Ehtan, Karan Johar will be there from the Sangeet. The whole Kapoor family, Anil Kapoor along with daughter Riya and son Harshvardhan will be present at the wedding functions. Sonam Kapoor will not be able to attend the wedding in spite of being a very good friend of Varun Dhawan for her prior work commitments. Janhvi Kapoor, Khushi Kapoor along with their father Boni Kapoor will be at the wedding too. Katrina Kaif will be also present at the wedding as she shares a great bond with Varun Dhawan. And mostly, because of David Dhawan's good relationship with Salman Khan, he will be at the wedding too. There will be Sangeet functions followed by a Mehendi function. Later, a cocktail night will be conducted for the guests too. The actor is going to have a sunset wedding with the most scenic backdrop. Are you excited to see the images of his wedding already? Let us know in the comment section and subscribe our channel for more updates from Bollywood.